Welcome to 30 Summit. Not just an elegant entrance, but a very convenient entrance too. That to the right is only half stairs up to the master bedroom, and to the left, up to the living area, kitchen, and TV room, which we will head up right now. As you can see, a gourmet kitchen. Dining table set for 8 right now, but we'll hold 10. And another 5 at the counter over here. Prep area. Cooking with gas. Double door built-in refrigerator. All the conveniences of a gourmet kitchen. Right next to the beautiful living area where your friends can sit and chat by the fireplace. Or they can go outside. Absolutely fantastic views of the Rockies from here. Wonderful, wonderful views. And from here, you can also sit down with a cup of coffee and your laptop, and maybe if you must, get a little work done in the views that people have been looking for. This is the town of Crested Butte down below us. Axtell, Whetstone. Then, back in the porch, come into the gathering area, the TV area, comfortable sofas, kick back on the chair, possibly go back out on the deck, or watch the big game on a 60-inch widescreen TV. But again, just step outside. Sit down with that cup of coffee. And enjoy the views. And now, from the entrance, we will go into the master bedroom, which is conveniently just up a half flight of stairs. Master bedroom is on the south end of the house with views that you would expect. Roaring fireplace, widescreen HD TV, and a spectacular bed. Convenient, comfortable, beautiful room. Or, as we can do in almost every bedroom, we can step out into the deck and enjoy the views of the Rockies and of the ski area, which is right behind us. This is Mount Crested Butte. Back into the master bedroom and into the master bath, where we have a walk-in closet, double sinks, whirlpool tub, and twin showered steam room for your use. Very comfortable, very elegant, the elegant landing, we're going to go down to the sleeping floor. Just half a flight down, again, convenient foyer and landing. On this section, there are three bedrooms and two baths. This is what I call the bunk room bath. Beautiful mirrors. Very nice shower with double shower heads. And now we'll go out to the bunk room. And this is the upper bunk, where we have two twin bunks. As you can see, beautiful. And a spacious walk-in closet and chest of drawers. And again, the bunks are very functional, very comfortable. From here, we will go to the queen room. Queen size bed. Again, beautifully furnished, comfortable. Large closet, and as is all one bedroom, a beautiful secluded patio, again with the views of the Rockies that you were looking for. And in this case, you can see the hot tub down below, which we will get to shortly. Here we will go to the junior master suite, where you'll see the king bed in the distance and the junior master bath here with the double sink, another jetted whirlpool tub, and now for the junior master bedroom, beautiful comfortable bed, as you can see turned down for your use right now. Double large closets, and as is true for just about every room in the house, another deck where you can sit with a cup of coffee and enjoy the endless views of the summit. Now, from the foyer, we'll go down into the game and play area. Where we have game room with a full-sized indoor table tennis set, poker table, also doubles as bumper pool, and the Clampett's dining table, if you flip that over, and a full bar, again with another flat screen HD TV, and this is a fully functional bar. It's a wet bar with sink and refrigerator. This sofa folds out for use as a bed if necessary. Right off the game room is probably the best laundry you'll ever see in a private home. And the bath down here also doubles as the second steam room, and this is the one I like best. I think it's the most comfortable, and also shower. From the play area, of the game room and bar. There's also the lower bunk room. This bunk room sleeps six. Two twin full bunks. And underneath each of those two bunks are trundles so that it can sleep six, and you put two in the full, actually eight. And also in this room, the entertainment of the kids. A table with, again, another flat screen HD TV, and not just a patio. From the lower bunk room is a patio, but not just any kind of patio. This patio also includes the hot tub, secluded with views of the surrounding mountains. And the hot tub is secluded from the prying eyes of a parking lot.